about so far.
Landing flaps, timer stop.
I tanked that one. Oh well. It wasn't bad. That was about as bad as I landed. It doesn't cause any damage. So. Does it really count as a bad landing? In the 50s. Muffing it. We're getting up here to the box. Oops, oops. There's that high wind I was telling you. And the winds are definitely over 10 now. Tell just by my flag. When it's out straight like that, it's right at 10. Maybe a little more. Alright, let's take off landing flaps and see what happens. Alright, here we go. Stall takeoff. Well, not bad at all. It's not a stall plane. If it gets on the side, it's gonna pitch it. That's the second time I've had it pitch like that. Just kind of bring it in kind of fast here. See if we can get it up here towards the box. Using a little bit of rudder. There we go. Never even dropped the tail wheel. A little rudder. There we go. The tail wheel just dropped. ASX, no gyro. Oops. Of course, no one's here to see it, so did it really happen? Actually pay early. Of course, our dues are a whopping $20 a year. Whoa! Olay! Oops. Yeah, that's gonna come down. Not. Gauge out because I know we're in the teens a few times. That's all right though. Wanted to fly my Spitfire today. There you go. Oh. Like banging a wheel.
Timer start.
wings picked up just a little bit. Oops, 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 oops. Darn. Just ruined my whole weekend. No. Tower buzz. That's a proper tower buzz there. It's kind of dangerous to do a downwind trim with flaps on, but that's how I live. No. Whoa! But I'm gonna fly at the beach this afternoon. I'm gonna bail out. We can only fly here on the weekends, so. Touch the tail, that's it. Same winds. Got my flaps on. Make that downwind turn, watch out for a stall. I thought I was gonna stall right there. I'll tell you one thing, when I was coming in for that landing, I was using the rudder more than I was using anything else, the rudder and the throttle. I don't think the tail wheel ever touched. Let's kind of glide her in, get her slowing way down there. All right, let's pick up some speed. A little down throttle. Keeping it in the wind so it doesn't pitch over, because I'm telling you, the thing will blow over. Real easy in a crosswind. Holy cow. That was one of my best landings there, man. I just barely, I mean, barely whipped that thing back onto its wheels, man. That was a hoot. I was on the rudder, the elevators. Body English. Alright, oops, 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 almost stalled right there. Had to just, oops, alright, let's get it back in the wind. Alright, with that I'm going to stop, but I'm not even going to try to turn, because I know in this breeze right here, a turn. It might cause it to get scrubbed up again, and I'm trying to keep from getting it scrubbed up.